This is a sixth generation iPod Touch.
Matt, do you remember how much this cost when it was brand new?
About 200 bucks.
How much do you think I paid for it?
About 400 bucks.
250 United States dollars.
Now, there are some things I can say that are nice about the iPod. This is still, I think, one of, if not the thinnest iOS device they've ever made.
This is what the iPhone mini should have been.